Hello, it's Izzy from Twinkl. Are you looking for some out-of-this-world activities for your child to learn all about space? Well, you're in exactly the right place. We're going to take a quick look at some of the best Key Stage 1 space activities that you can do at home or in the classroom. The Twinkl KS1 Top 10 Space Activity Pack, you'll get a folder full of resources. Let's take a quick look at some of them. This number formation workbook is perfect to help your child practice the digits 0 to 9 with a fun spacey theme. Why not try this roll, add and colour activity? Children simply roll two dice, add the numbers together and colour in the answer. Or for even more fun, play with a friend. Each player chooses a colour and the winner is the one with the most coloured in at the end. Or if you'd like to give your child even more challenge, try these maths challenge cards, all with a spacey theme. Just remember to give your child plenty of equipment so that they can use it to help them work out the answers. This space rocket labelling activity is great fun and great reading practice too. Children simply read the labels, cut them out and stick them into the correct places on the rocket. Or perhaps you'd like to give your child an opportunity to practice their writing. Use this template to help children list the 10 things that they would take to space. What could they simply not live without? Or why not try a little bit of space roleplay? We've got plenty of posters, badges, and even some intergalactic passports so that your child can walk in the boots of an astronaut for a day. So there we have it, just some of the top 10 Key Stage 1 space activities that you can do with your child at home or at school. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For plenty more, check out Twinkl Teachers. See you next time. Bye.